Tonight, Atlanta Public Schools is partnering with a local university to help reduce the state's teacher shortage. The Pathways to Teacher Credentialing Project allows APS paraprofessionals and teachers on a provisional license to earn a degree in 1 year from Georgia State University. It will also allow licensed teachers to earn a master's degree in education. The first group of 30 educators will begin classes in June.